Perception is important. You must understand that. Whatever it is that you're going to do with your business or your brand online, first ask yourself, how do I want to be perceived? How do I want people to see the brand? What I'm saying with my content, would it sit properly with my target audience? What is the emotional response that I want to get from them? The target audience, what type of audience am I targeting? Would they be able to connect? Would they be able to consume the content that I'm creating? Would they be able to respond to me? Would they be able to connect with me? So you have to understand that your brand must fit in with your audience. You must create the perception. You must create the image that aligns with your audience.